In this video, you'll learn how to create an online form and collect responses automatically into your Excel workbook, all without using any VBA or coding. Let's go to forms.office.com and create a new form. An untitled form appears. Choose text option for our first form field. Remove the default word question and type employee name instead. Add another field by clicking Add New Question. Choose the choice option for radio buttons. For the third field, joining date, choose the date question type. In the question box, type joining date. For the last field, full time, choose choice again and add yes for one option and no for the other. Now our form is ready. Click Collect Responses. Here, you can copy the form link or share it with others via email or social media. Let's copy the link, open it in an incognito window, and fill in a few sample entries. After submitting, open the forms page, go to Responses, and under Insights and Actions, select Employee Form to view the data in Excel.